No, you haven't.
Yeah. Text mom. Ask her.
How'd you try to roll it into a ball? Did you like roll it on it like this?
Mm-hmm. I took a little piece.
Okay.
And I rolled it like this. But this is crispy, so it's hard.
It's not a ball.
I know it's crispy, that's why.
Oh, okay. If it weren't crispy, like if it was just out of the package. And then if you put it in the microwave, then you could really roll it like a ball.
Yeah.
And then, you know how you're supposed to eat it? You're supposed to throw it in the air and catch them.
Well, I can't do that.
Do you ever try? You mean you can never? You could never throw things up and catch them with your mouth? How come we could do it when we were kids? Were we better at it?
Probably.
We all used to do that. I'll bet you if you tried. You never tried it with M&M's?
I probably would choke.
No, it doesn't fall down your throat. It goes into your mouth.
What if it does?
You'd probably choke.
That's why I don't do
it. But it never does.
I don't do it because I don't want to choke.
But what makes you think you would choke?
Because it could, like, float in the mouth.
No, once it hits the mouth has good reflexes.
I know, but what if it falls and it goes down my throat?
Well, then we'll turn you upside down, hit you on the back, and it'll pop out.
How are you supposed to turn me upside down?
You've never been upside down before?
Up and down.
It's easy to turn somebody upside down.
How?
You throw them over your lap. Let's say, for example, I throw you over your lap and your head goes down that way. Now you're upside down, mm-hmm. right? And then you pound them on the back. That's what you're supposed to do. I'll bet you $10 if I throw up a little piece of bread, I can catch it in my mouth. You know I can, right?
Uh huh.
Did you ever throw stuff up?
Excuse me.
And catch it with your mouth? Janice? Did you?
Why?
Not why, I mean, have you ever done it?
Why do you ask? I don't know why.
Because Kara's never done it.
Mm-hmm. I don't know why it's not cooking my bagel.
It's on?
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's plugged in, Kara. It wouldn't be running. It's got the light on.
Don't bother.
Is there a temperature setting on that?
No.
Kara, I'm going to have to...